May I now request Professor Sangeeta Kansal?
Today I stand before you all. I feel happy and sad both at the same time. Happy because I have an opportunity to congratulate Madam Latter, our Pro Vice Chancellor, for her new assignment, that is for becoming Vice Chancellor of a reputed university, and sad because I have to do the tough job of saying goodbye to her. Being head of the department, I had an opportunity, or I had to interact quite frequently with Madam. I have learned a lot from you, Madam, and you have inspired me in different ways. As everybody knows that every beginning has an end, and every end is a new beginning. So, and this is the cycle seen in every aspect of life. So I wish you all the best for your new beginning, and I also wish you a healthy, prosperous, and long life. Thank you.